Six people are currently under custody. Does that include the one who turned witness?
No, that doesn't include the one who turned state witness. His name is Judah Var. But all the six who were considered prime suspects in the killing of Congressman Batocabe and SP Otto Diaz were all accounted for. Early this morning, we got there's another one, another gunman, a backup gunman by the name of Rolando Arimado, alias also known as RR. He surrendered to authorities at 7 a.m. today, while another trusted aide of Mayor Baldo, Danilo Muela, or alias Manoy Dan, also surrendered to authorities early this morning. So they are now being processed in undisclosed location in Albay, pending their further disposition on this prime suspect. So suddenly, we have accounted all the six suspects that were identified. They gave their testimonies separately and on separate location. But one thing that stood out during this investigation, during this interview and revelation, is the fact that they are pointing to only one mastermind, Stanley.
All right. Based on your investigations, are all the statements so far consistent?
So far, that's why. That's what really stood out during from the extrajudicial confessions made by the main gunman himself, Yuzon, and as well as the chief security aide of Mayor Baldo. So far, it's consistent. And including the extrajudicial confession of Yuzon, which whom we have arrested a day before, that those are pieces of evidence that we are going to submit before the prosecutor's office for the court, the relevant court, to decide on what's the next step in the judicial proceedings with regards to the double murder and multiple seven counts of frustrated murder that we've filed before the prosecutor's office in Albay.
All right. And as you've mentioned, all of these statements are so far extrajudicial. Will an arrest warrant be issued against Mayor Baldo at this point? Please walk us through the process.
Well, it depends on the court whether he will conduct a preliminary investigation. But our judicial process would tell us that a preliminary investigation will be conducted. Then the court will decide whether to issue a warrant of arrest or not. So, but as far as we are concerned, suddenly we have a very tight case, an airtight case so far against all the suspects, including the mastermind. But then again, it's now up to the court to appreciate all the pieces of evidence that we have submitted. But we're quite confident that we have solved the case. But as far as we're concerned, it's not yet closed. It's a standard practice in any investigation that we cannot just close it after the arrest of most of the suspects to make sure that we'll not be leaving some aspects of this gruesome murder behind.
All right. So far, you have six people who have probable involvement in the crime and one witness, bringing the number to seven. Do you believe that you have arrested everyone who had somehow an involvement in the case?
Well, that's why it's still open. We have not yet closed the case. But we are quite confident at this very moment that we got the primary suspect. And it depends on how will the investigation will progress. But we're quite confident that the main players, we got the main players.
Yeah, given that you got the main players, as the Batocabe family requested for additional security, are there apparent threats to their lives, even with the arrest of some of the suspects?
Well, even before they asked for security, definitely for sure, the local PNP office in Albay or in Bicol have already provided some sort of a security coverage to the families of the late Congressman Batocabe.